This is Absolute Drain Service at 525 6th Street in Sparks. We're going through a pulled toilet. There are no large roof vents and no clean outs that we can find. This appears to be a 4-inch cast iron pipe here. Believe the sewer is going to the backyard. Water in this section, and there's also some roots growing in from the top there. We are transitioning to another pipe. I'm not too sure which yet. We're still in cast iron here. This line does have a bit of deformation throughout it. I'm not seeing any breaks yet though. Switching to what appears to be ABS plastic here. There's a large drop in the pipe. And we're back to cast iron. That was most likely a repair done in the past. Doesn't look like it has too bad of a lip either. Stuff at the top of the screen are just like spider webs and not roots. Transitioning to SDR plastic pipe here at 63 feet. And this is the city main. The total length of this pipe is 66 feet long. We're going to pull back, try to get a good picture of everything, and hopefully locate a buried cleanout. and this is the start of the line. We're going to pause the recording and try to find a outside cleanout. All right, we were able to find the buried cleanout in the backyard. It was about a foot down under the dirt, and it's already installed. So for future reference, that'd be the point to go from. We're gonna end the recording here.